So, like, what are you doing? First, introduce yourself. Like.
Our team name is The Underdogs. I am Hansraj.
Okay.
And we are making a travel assistant chatbot.
The problem we have faced.
Problem statement is like?
Like, in the Northeast, we have a vast potential for tourism, but people are not knowing that. So, what happens is, like, take example of Delhi. Everyone knows where to go, how to go. Hmm. But in Northeast, no one has ever visited. So, there is...
Difficulty for new people.
Yeah. It is very difficult. So, we are trying to make a chatbot which can facilitate this.
Okay, like, chatbot, like messenger type of thing.
Yeah,
like, kind of.
Yeah. It will be like an AI that will just give you answers of your questions.
And the best thing is, we don't need to install any external app because every app you install, it bloats your phone.
Yeah, exactly.
So, chatbots are very effective. Matlab, you can, if you are using any messaging service like Facebook Messenger or Skype or Slack, so this will be integrated with that. So, you are using only Messenger.
Hmm.
Like, you can also integrate browsers, like we can make a web page which can use this.
So what will be like end product? Like it's like it will be like an integrated software, or what? How will we use it? Like if it's done.
Make this it. Is like your chatting friend.
Okay.
You reach Guwahati. You are in Guwahati, so you tell him.
So it will be like an invisible traveler, invisible guide.
Individual guide.
Yeah, AI guide.
So, yeah. So you are in Guwahati, so you can ask him ki, which are the best places to visit. I am free for today, so what I can do today. So it will suggest you ki, these are the places you can visit, ye ratings hai. You can book the cabs. If you want, you can book the cab also.
So like we just ask how Google Assistant, like that's where I want to go. Like, okay, nice. Okay, thank you.